The long-handed shovels you see are used to take the matzah out of the oven.